Hey, yo, I don't know what the fuck crawled up my asshole and died, but whatever it was definitely hideous! What's up, everybody? Red Ham OSLA, and I'm telling you, it stinks. It really fucking stinks. I'm saying, like, multiply the smell of, like, a fucking whale carcass on the beach after 10 days by, like, 5, and that's the smell that you're getting that's coming out of my asshole. I don't know what's going on. But I'm gonna tell you what's going on with video. What do you think about that segue, huh? What do you think about that segue? Yeah, I'm just kind of getting warmed up. This is like from like early when I came back and shit. I don't know how I'm dying by this guy, man, but he's get me! Then I go up on a fucking tear, right? So I guess it helps that, you know, he gets a bird to the face. Somebody's throwing birds in their faces. I think it's Swintendo. What up? So, yeah. I've had a headache for a week now, you guys. A fucking week, all right? And I'm pretty sure it's a tumor. It's not a tumor. It's not a tumor. It's, I haven't had any coffee for a week, and nor alcohol. I'm resting the old liver, woo. But yeah, I think I was having like 2 to 3 cups of coffee a day for like fucking 6 months, and I just quit cold turkey. So now my head's fucking painful, and I fucked up, and I sorry, I'm looking at that guy, dude. My homeboy, you guys gotta see this clip at the end of this video. Okay, I'm skipping around here. I'm sorry, I'm skipping around. But my homeboy wanted to see me put up this clip of him getting fucked up at the end of this video. So you guys gotta stay tuned and watch that shit because it's hilarious. But we were laughing about how, like, the shit that noobs do and shit is fucking hilarious, right? So this guy out in here, like, the mighty with the fucking, the bear stalker, is that what it's called? Oh, shit. Anyways, what was I talking about? Oh, yeah, so I fucked up on Thursday and I actually accidentally had some green tea. And my headache went away, like, it was just gone, you know? And I'm like, oh, fuck yeah, I feel better, because I ate some food and stuff. I'm like, maybe it was a food. And then it dawned on me, I was like, fuck, it had caffeine, that shit had caffeine, I fucked up. So it's not exactly cold turkey, but basically, you know, like, after that one fuck up, because, you know, in my brain, I think, like, you know, caffeine, I wasn't thinking green tea. After that one fuck up, though, I haven't touched anything with caffeine, so I'm good. And today was kind of the first day that I actually had a little bit of a lighter headache, so, you know, we're getting it done, all right, we're getting it done, don't even worry about it, I'm feeling good, feeling great, I feel young again, anyways, yeah, oh, you guys, I do have my rainbow chaperone, you're gonna see that in a later video, I think, maybe, I don't know, I just got vids, you know, I got vids coming, vids going, GCI is almost done in 5 days. Get on that shit if you haven't already. Don't be a faggot. Check out these other vids if you haven't already. And this clip, I'm telling you, this clip that's coming up is fucking... D-Teach! You guys might have seen D-Teach in previous videos on the, what is it, The Last of Us stuff? But watch this shit. This guy behind him fucking... he birds him and then jumps on him with the mighty, dude. I'm gonna put this shit in slow-mo so you guys see that shit. I'm like staring at the fucking video myself going like, did that just happen? Look at him, dude. Oh, shit, get fucked up, Teach. Oh, man, he's a good sport. Peace.